Now, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please make sure you subscribe kama kawaida so that you get notified next time I post video. Now, if it's Thursday, you already know what it is. Yeah, it's that day where we take a look back at the moments which are already past. Be it crazy moments, exciting moments, sad moments, like everything. Yeah, we take a reflection of the moments which are already past. Ataka ni jana. Having said that, you already know it's going down. Anyways, today we're taking a look at this video or these moments when Tanasha Donna came through and said that Kenyans are proud. I don't know whether she meant in a good way or in a bad way, and she went on to say that Tanzanians are loyal. Now, I don't know whether that is the reason why she opted to go to Tanzania, Red Diamond Platinums, or what's up. I don't know. Anyways, take a look at this video right here, bro.
Most of fans zangu ni watu kutoka Tanzania. I can say on Instagram.
Okay.
You know?
No.
Exactly. Yeah. Tanzanians wako loyal, tunaweza sema hivyo.
Okay.
Kenyans wako na pride nyingi sana.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh. Tanzanians muko open minded.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Kama wakimpenda mtu utamwongea.
Exactly. Muko very open. Eh? Very yeah. Open minded. Na hiyo ndo napenda sana, by the way.
Yeah, I'm not creating my own things, my nigga. Anyways, that was a while ago when she was on a media tour in Tanzania trying to market her hair brands and stuff, which I don't know whether it made its way to the market because I never heard of Tanasha Donna hair or stuff. Yeah, that was the time she used to inbox celebrities and stuff trying to ask for favors so that she can penetrate markets in West Africa and stuff. And by the way, I don't know why I have this feeling that Tanasha Donna is the one who reached out to Diamond Platinums before they started dating. I know you guys are gonna hate me because of this, which I don't care because it is what it is. But anyways, what do you guys think about these remarks by Tanasha Donna? Drop your comment down there in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna be back with more news.